Hey guys, this is Empoleon Fighter, and this is part two of the Earthbound playthrough. Last time I actually began playing it, and basically I started taking out a lot of animals, a lot of actually wild animals, and I took out a Starman, and I saw Candyman, or Buzz, is what it calls, and I thought that there was gonna be a blob because of the meteorite and all that stuff. But let's continue with the game. I just really need to. Alright. You're hungry already? Why don't you have some tamales? I love tamales. I actually, my family actually make tamales during Christmas time. Pokey, don't you like tamales? Do you? Wow! I don't want to go out anymore. I don't care if everyone thinks I'm a stubborn mutt. Aww. That's so mean. That's so mean. That's so messed up. See, sorry. I think I'm supposed to. I think I'm supposed to go back to the other. Alright, so. Alright, let's go in. Whoa! Where in Sam Hill have you boys been? I'll have to think of a suitable punishment. I'm really sorry that my kids troubled you so much. Both of you are going to get it now. Oh, they're gonna get whiffed so badly. Oh, they're gonna get it. Come here! By the way, I would be happy if you left sometime soon. I'm tired of your family living next door. We loan your father a lot of money. Oh, it may have been 100,000. Wow, dude, what did you do? Well, I guess it could have been really less. But because of the loan, my family and I are living in. My husband is too much lenient with the children. Oh well, nice guys finished last. I seriously don't understand that phrase. Nice guys finished last. I don't understand it. Why is that? Why is that? Seriously. Okay, that was really weird. Okay, I must have messed up on the keyboard. Alright. That's the story of our life. I guess that's how it's said. I think it's a dung beetle. I'll smash your. Wow. You killed Candyman! What is wrong with you? Candyman! No! My husband's very self-hearted. I can understand that. That's. I'm so tired. Nag, nag. Candyman, are you okay? I was much weaker than I thought. So you must be again now you're a wizard. See, you. No! Oh, I just remembered. Wow! Listen to my final words. To defeat Gigas, your own power must unite with the Earth. The Earth will then channel your power and then multiply it. There are 8 points that you must visit. Make these places your own. Each of these locations is your sanctuary. One of them is. is near Onet. It is called the Giant Step. Go first. Do you understand? Yes, I don't want you to go through all this. Alright, you are very intelligent. And, young man, hold on, I need to charge my laptop just a minute. Ah, man. Sorry, I dropped something. Alright. Alright, let me charge that. Sorry about that. Forgot about that. Here we go. Alright, you and very, very talented young man, and oh, the pain! Everything is getting dark. Now he just gets into a character. Poor Buzz Buzz. That's so messed up. Ugh. Before I pass on, I must give you something. It's the Soundstone. You can record the melodies from the eight your sanctuary locations. Why don't I just call it 8 sanctuaries instead of your sanctuaries? That sounds weird. Into the stone, it is an awesome item. By the way, I'm almost gone. But did you want to hear the story one more time? I'd rather not. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, man. To defeat Gigas, your own power must unite with the Earth. The Earth will then channel the power and multiply. Did I just press... No? These are the 8 points. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, man, sorry. Yes, I did. Oh, the pain, everything's... I feel so bad now. Okay, good. Okay, thank goodness. Sorry, down outside. But it doesn't... I'm fading fast. Ugh. No! No, Candyman, no! Why, woman? What is wrong with you? Oh my goodness, what were you thinking? My dad really got after me. He said I get no dessert for the rest of the decade. What? Wow, that's really... Yeah, but you'll be like an adult by then. I don't want to look at the meteorite anymore. Well, I do. I want to see if the blob comes back. But unfortunately, now I have to... The sun rises into the utter darkness. That's a little odd way to say it, but okay. What in the world? Picture stages in simultaneously. I'm a photogenic graphic genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera, get ready, say, fuzzy pic- what? Wow, what a great photograph. Always bring back the fondest memories. That was random. You're back. Don't bother with yourself with talking now. You look so tired. Mother's understood these things. Eat some tamales and scoot up to bed. Okay. Alright, now I feel better. Oh, I don't think I am. I don't know. It's basically the same thing, so... Alright, so... Alright, I gotta find the sanctuary thing. Hold on. I really need to be careful with the keypads. Is that a fly? Okay, let's take this down. Oh, come on. Let's see if it's... Oh, no, it's a butterfly. Oh, what's this? Ooh, it's magical. The magic butterfly made next nest relax. Let's do this. Oh. Oh, Oh! That's gotta be it. Yeah! Oh, but it's 1 XP, unfortunately. Ah! Come on! Come on! Hit! There we go. There we go. This, I level up, right? Yep! Level up, son. Offense went up by 4, defense went up by 2, speed went by 2, guts went up by 2. Oh, baby, luck went up by 3! Maximum HP went up by 1, maximum PP went up by 2. Hypnosis Alpha. Is there a way to actually heal? Oh, that's my... Okay. Cool. I guess I'm healed up, so... Alright, doggy. It's... Alright. 20... Wow. Wow! One hit KO! I'm guessing I'm supposed to go to find that meteorite. Wow, I'm really, really like... So let's do this. Oh! There. That's a few. Oh, it's a snake. Might as well level up, right? What? Okay, that was awkward. Really awkward. Is that a crow? No, no, no. When are the meteorites there? Oh, look! The meteorite's there. I wonder if the plop's gonna come in. Wow. I'm doing this because I trust you. First, let's go to the basement. Ah, I can tell the look on you. You don't want to hang out, do you? That's alright. After all, we're not even real. You know, I know you think I'm a big liar, but maybe I'll surprise you. I'm not in for some shenanigans. Okay, this is a trap, huh? It's a trap. Okay, this is really gonna be a trap, huh? So, Ness, buddy, I found proof of a great danger.
You know.
Yeah, I'll show you, but you're the only one, come on. Okay. Is that the boss I'm... Oh, come on. The glow is glowing strangely. You don't think that's, if this is a sign of what lies below, I just need a little time. My destiny is to find and dig up the buried treasure. I'll eat garlic and work out to help strengthen myself. Go home now, you're getting in the way of my work. You may start to get greedy thoughts. I'm not really interested in that must be the boss. Gigas. I really need a... Somebody needs... can you guys comment down below how it's pronounced? How the antagonist in this game is pronounced? The name of the antagonist. Antagonist, eh. Alright. Should set up straight a little bit. Okay. He's gonna get demolished. Yep. And here's a stray dog. Ah! Come on. There we go. Down there. Oh, there's a snake. But, nope. Just saving it just in case, so... Oh, it's a crow. Okay, so he needs two more. Oh! That's gory. There we go. Oh, what are... Wait, don't I get a cookie? Ooh, cookie. My cookie. It's just scratching my neck, just to... Alright. One hit KO, man. I'm just... Library. Earthbound. You can borrow maps for nothing. Really, I can? Let me come on in. Hi, kids can borrow only maps at this library. Do you want to borrow one? Yes. Here's the map. Well, that isn't the only thing on the map. All the info is there, except for the info that isn't there. X button that allows you to view the map at any time. How convenient. You know the X button located near the top. That's got the town map. Alright, really. Oh, sorry. Ah! Oh, cool! Alright, so I'm gonna. Oh, look, it's Jason! Looks like Jason. Hey, Jason. A man in a few words, it's. He was just talking to him now. Yeah, because it's Jason Voorhees. And speaking of which, tomorrow's Friday the 13th. So most likely this is going to be posted tonight, and most likely going to be shown on Friday the 13th, so... Yeah. So this is most likely going to be posted on Friday the 13th. I'm cramming for a big test tomorrow. It's about games. Hotel rule, if you stay at a hotel, you'll wake up with full HP. Oh, that is awesome. improving your life, but... Wow. Alright, let's go find a hotel, or at least... go do some exploring. I know this sounds weird, but I'm actually trying to explore. Oh, sorry, I was... What in the world? Oh, it's a crow. Ah. Alright. May not get a... Let's see. I want to know if I leveled up. I'm not your enemy. I'm simply your average run-of-the-mill mole. There's some hints on fighting enemies. Listen carefully, my end. So which way you are facing when a battle at? He's breaking the fourth wall right now. Alright, so... that is just awkward. Because a punk named Frank... trashed his place. What a drag. You can't even... Alright, I'll find this Frank guy. Hope it's not the Punisher Frank, but I doubt it. Oh, what's this? Psst. Here's us, right? Okay. You jerk, because... what the... I have no idea what was that all about. Okay, where am I? Alright, let's go to the hotel. There's really not much to go here from here, but... oh, on it? I must have mispronounced it. What if I get run over? Ah, I need a... I'm not like raised, but we have. Because it's very busy. Okay. Oh, there's a save point. Is that you, Ness? You called me back sooner than I thought. Everyone here is just doing fine. Oh, yes. Tracy started working part time for the Escargo Express. Here, I'll let you talk to her. Call me when you have some time. Oh. You don't have any free time. Well, here's Tracy. Hello, this is Escargo Express. Oh, this is you, Ness. Big bro. It's me, Tracy. Working part-time for the Escargo Express. What can I do for you? Pick up. Alright. Oh, that's cool. 13. Oh, there's an ATM. Sorry. I'm just gonna, like, roam around and then save the game. For just a few minutes. What? Hello, this is the Escargo Express. Charges. Yes. Ticket. Oh, did I just... hold on. Oh, okay. Say something funny, I'll listen. I can't wait any longer. I'm going back to watching the news. It's funnier than you. What do you want me to say, buddy? Dug out the trash can. Well, let's see here. There's a plank. Ew. Okay, pop quiz. A Beatles song. Alright, that's correct. I'm impressed. It sounds. Who's this? Hey, dude. Mr. Lyons. I heard he will only show it to you. Yeah, he showed it to me as a statue. I'm gonna take this guy out first. Then I'm gonna go back. Oh! Oh, come on! Oh, you're so gonna get it. Come on! Come on! Oh, that's just... Give me my cookie, you little punk. I'll take you down. Sorry. I have to deal with this, Wow, it's... Okay. There we go. Who's there? It's creepy in here. What? You won't answer? I wonder if there's a phone here. There's no phone. Well. Man, I'm steamed. Don't even try talking to me. Okay. That's in a state of confusion. Times like this, riots break out, or people will start acting wild. Police are ultra cautious. I'm not really the one of the gang. I'm a cop, even if I don't look like it. This is jail. You guys have been here. Hey, I'm in here. Go find another can. Ha, I was just joking. Oh, there's not much to do. Well, this is a really odd, Okay, I'm gonna actually try to dress up as a character. Let me see if I can go back to the hotel. Well, I know I most likely can. Not much for me to do, it's just... Candyman pass is dumb. Well, Buzz, actually. Alright, that's... Wow. I'm just gonna record. And basically, I'm gonna end it right here. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry that I apologize that I haven't gotten a lot through with the storyline, so I will continue on with this playthrough. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe if you want to see more of Earthbound. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing Friday the 13th. And I'll see you guys next time.